easy buckets, get some guys on the move so that they can stop that.
Beautiful pass by Oubre to set it up for Curry.
No fans. This is when you got to be a baller yourself. And look what happens next. He gets the stop because he infuses.
Off the steal. 14 for 24, shooting 58% in the first. Here's Curry. Yes.
It's going to be so fun watching this Brooklyn team this year. I know it's their first game of the season. Beautiful pass and layup.
On that follow-up. But they didn't
3 seconds to go. Curry from deep. Knocks it down with a second to go.
There you go.
LeBron, AD, and the defending NBA champs. Clippers, Denver to follow on ESPN.
Remember we said, now, can Golden State take care of the defensive boards from now to the end of this game? And that's what I like right there. Curry went all the way back, took the rebound, dribbled the length of the floor.
Toscano Anderson, flip it out to Steph. Curling inside, little double clutch, tough
shooting. You got to be solid on your pick and roll defense. Know exactly what you want to do defensively.
Oh, Steph Curry. And Wiseman Curry, high pick and roll. Give it back to the big kid. You can do that.
Don't act like that was normal. Up and no one went with him. And he's like, oh, no one's here. I'm going to shoot. Oh, my goodness. Oh.
Curry with a three. He's got 30. Warriors have gotten 49 points off their bench. Curry three. These possessions wisely. You got the ultimate closer in Curry. Steph with the three. Oh! Yes, sir! Curry with the largest lead of the night for the Dubs. 6 second game shot clock difference. Winding down the first. Curry. Change of direction. Flipping up and in. Like two passes will get you a dunk against most teams.
Exactly. A lot of bigs are shooting threes now, trying to expand their game. That's smart.
Oh, Curry! Wanamaker with Steph. Looney and Wiggins.
That is.
And Curry. Lillard trying to get his hands on him. And Steph being ridden by Lillard the whole time. He put it in again. Oh. He has hit two circus shot runners. Brilliant offense. They're going to make noise in the West. Curry around Covington. Pass Nurkic. Lay it up and in.
He's on him. You switch Covington onto him. Look at the moves. Counter. Back the other way.
And then Steph off a made three. Reversing it up and in. Oh, Curry, what a first quarter.
Getting downhill. You see Cantor there. He's like, great news. Cantor's on me. Let me get around him. Super easy.
Start of the season, 1 of 13. He's only 22% on the year. Curry for three. Oh. Lasers at home. 54, but Steph went for 56 by himself. Curry from deep. 59.
Steph
is running into the front court. Draymond finds him. Another three. Oh. Got it. 62. And he actually surpasses his buddy Klay Thompson. First double-double. I'd like to give you the game ball. And Wiseman put his hands out and he said, or we could give it to Steph with 62.
Yeah.
And Curry with another three. Oubre had to pick up the dribble. Curry cut without the ball. Behind the back to Looney to lay it up and in.
That's one for the highlight reel. Ball. Mr. Lethal. Oubre, good drive. Two defenders go with him.
He will knock that shot down all day long. He's the master of the mid-range jump. Steph searching for his shot and knocks it in. Curry wide open. Great ball fake and made it count. It's missing. And Curry quickly the other way. Pulls up from deep. Got it! See if he can help out Curry, the offensive end. Curry into the paint. Waltzes down the lane. Curry guarded by Ibaka. Steph on the drive by Wild. Tough shot! Circus time! Steph Curry.
Ah, they screened the wrong guy.
Curry down the lane, and he just kind of sheds the defense and drops it in.
So the Euro step don't work?
It doesn't work. Steph got a little contact there, and there's the field goal. Can't put him back in. Steph split three defenders and still made the floater.
Yes.
Steph looking for airspace. His three is good.
Curry had 12 while he was out there. Back out now. Another three. Good! And fake and drive by Paul Millsap with 12. He leads Denver in scoring. Three. Oh!
Ball player, so.
And now Curry lets it go from long range. That one's true. Made three threes earlier in this third quarter. Helped him get back in it. Curry drawing a crowd. Curry
gets himself free, knocks it down, a long two. Since the 8-11 mark, they've had a ton of free throws. But the first field goal, long range three from Curry. Oh, he's got it, Stephen Curry.
Nothing is easy for the Spurs right now on that side.
Oh, ooh. Steph, show and go into the rim.
Goodness.
This is first 8 minutes, been some quality basketball. Curry for three.
Has to
and
go.
How about four?
Curry, that's a fun matchup there.
Steph.
Oh, my goodness.
With the three.
Oh,
already running back.
We're just going to live with it. He's a young guy,
yeah.
But he's been in foul trouble in a couple of games.
Oh, Curry was going to pull back. Flip to Wiseman. Oh, get ready to watch.
Finish strong the final minute 10 here. Steph, step back three. Yes, sir. It's Lonnie Walker trying to stay with Steph. He sets up Wiggins. Wiggins soaring in to finish. Midway through the third. Steph. Oh, he had Lonnie Walker going left and right, and Curry flips it in. Looney feeding Steph on the block. And Curry fouled and flipped it in anyway.
How about a duck in from the weak side?
Thibodeau having a good effect on this team.
Curry for three. Yeah. And he's fouled, and an opportunity for a four-point play.
He's got hands. He comes back to help on Curry. Steph,
wow.
So tough on the fall-away baseline. Rudy steps out to help. Gets it back in the corner. That quick release is unmatched. And now he's number two. Had to hurry the shot. Tapped out, picked up. Curry lost it. Now has the handle with 20 to shoot. He'll drive, hang it up high, and Wiseman.
I mean, he knows kind of when to play another day. And